religion. It's about a fictional woman. Thank you.